Well, a Baltimore City police sergeant shot at a methadone clinic last year is now back to full duty.
Last July, two people were killed, including the suspect there during a shooting at a drug rehabilitation center on Maryland Avenue. Sergeant Bill Shiflett was one of the two people injured. He was shot in the abdomen and has undergone several surgeries in his road to recovery.